Top of the morning, folks. Today is May the 8th, 2019. Waking up, the time is about 8 o'clock, but I've been up a little bit earlier. But now just doing a few things online, and then we're going to be going to Orange County today. Pick up some cabinets, I believe.
Hey!
Other than that, what's up, man? This guy, I like your hair. It's morning hair.
No.
No. Anyways, that's what we're gonna be doing today, and then hopefully we're gonna hit the flip project after that.
What are you doing?
I'm vlogging. So you vlog your day interaction. What you're gonna do in the beginning of the day to the end of the day, and then you'll see what you did. That's what I do. Don't you know that?
I don't know what you mean.
Anyways,
hey,
we're gonna start our day off. Yo!
No more eating. These little munchkins. Go, 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 go. Time to go. Time to go, guys. Mornings.
All right, so we are finally out and about. The time's about 9 o'clock. I had to spend a little time just doing some chores because I got duties and chores at home. I know everybody got to pitch in and help out, you know, as much as you can, and it's cool. Living with a family is just interesting. Living with bachelors is interesting, and I've been going through it all. And I'm still a bachelor myself. I don't have a family, but I know like how they are taking care of it, and everybody just gotta pitch in. You know what I mean? It's cool when I'll get to be exposed to things like this every single day. You know, when I go to my sister's house, I'm there. When I go home, it's there. You know what I mean? It's just, I'm surrounded by family. So I know one day once I get my own family, I can kind of like put all these qualities together and be like, bam, bam. You know, be a super team, be quick, you know? It's like running with a daddy daycare, what Mike gotta do sometimes. He gotta run doing real estate, and then, you know, having a nail shop, and us doing that too. So I see that, and all these little, and they're all boys, so they're all running around, getting all crazy. And then I have my sister, she does a daycare center, and they run that, and the kids are running around all day, every day, so. I mean, I'm just blessed to be around family all the time and just, you know, cope with it and, you know, just be around it all the time. I don't know when I'm gonna have mine, but hey man, I'm ready and focused at all times. Right now, I'm focused on myself and the business and the peoples that I gotta be take care of. So we're gonna run it real quick. I'm gonna go to Chino Hills for a bit because I haven't been to Chino Hills for a while, and I gotta like drop things off to them. And that's just what it is. Let's go. I just got to the spot right now, and oh snaps, they got their sign up.
Bam, bam, the fall SJ restaurant, Vietnamese cuisine. Boom, baby, coming soon.
So this is the last thing I probably gotta do until inspection. So just getting these light bulbs in, bam, bam.
Right now the time is about 12 o'clock, and I'm about to pick up my dude so we can work, but I'm gonna go back to Chino Hills because I wanna finish this shit off, get it done. So right now we're gonna be you know, finishing Chino Hills. I ain't got time to keep driving back and forth. Might as well just finish it, and all my dad gotta do is just go and pick up the check. So fuck it. And she's like, why doesn't the light look like the same? And I'm like, I don't know, baby. I'll just figure it out for you. We'll figure it out for you. Anyways, let's go.
I mean, it doesn't look too bad. It's just thicker, like I said, like all this over here. But the lights are the same. So it's kind of how it looks like. Right there real quick.
All right, so I had to come back and I just cleaned up everything with the lines right here. Make them way better. All right, did a little silicone. This was horrible, but now, bulbic. Okay, I think that was like the most worst one. Alright, cool, there you go.
And all these lights are completed right there as well. All the light bulbs are in. Bam, bam, son. Let's get out of here.
Right here we are back at the flip project. Let's go see what we got going on today.
Alright, starting it off right here real quick. Alright, that's how it's looking. Get in. and we got ceiling paint going on. We're gonna be doing all this right now real quick. Here you go, bro. Nice.
Yeah,
hi there. All right, going through. Today, I am going to get this painted right here today. I don't care how, but we're gonna get it painted today.
So Mike actually came back and he brought presents. Bunch and bunch of cabins that we gotta put up. So we gotta put it up. That's what I'm talking about. One at a time. As we're just pulling it out. I think we're missing like a pantry. However, all of it is all there, ready to go.
How'd you get your hat dirty, bro?
Right here, right?
So we're gonna let the guys spray the paint and everything like that. We're just gonna be focusing on our cabinets. So putting it together, every time we do cabinets, it's just like it takes a little bit longer so we can get to notice it or get used to it a little bit more. However, once we get one down, two down, three down, then we're just going at it, boom, boom, boom. So this gentleman right here, he knows what he's doing now, just putting it together, all the pieces together, bam, bam.
Right on through. This is the second time, Sealy? This is the second time?
That's like the sixth time I would already do it.
Freak.
All of them got like six, seven coats on it.
Then you gotta have to roll some of this then. Cause they're not thick enough in there. That's probably why.
I'm fog coating it now. You know, it's cause of the drywall.
The drywall?
Yeah, the drywall is like, it's old. It's like warped. You know what I mean?
Boy, the drywall is not warped. Some of these guys. Anyways, we're at this, putting the first cabinet in, and she will sit there. And she will be good, I tell you. She will be good. Now it's just time to close it out. So we gotta board everything up and get out. Because it's already about like 9:30. 10. Damn.
Alright, the time right now is about 10 o'clock. And I just got home. And gotta get some food in my body. So let's get cooking, buddy. Mike got some bulgogi from Korean barbecue, sir. So I'm gonna enjoy this real quick. Hell, thank you, Mike. Mike, ball shot. And we got some chili too, so I'm gonna enjoy this chili.
Now, this is going to cook just nicely. Now, sizzle, sizzle, baby. Bless this kitchen, I'll tell y'all. And I got a little crafty, so I just made a little kind of hole in the middle. Cracked the egg in just for looking purposes. And then after that, the egg heats up just where I like it. And then I'm gonna mix it all the way in. Mix it. But as you can see, everything is just more brilliant and brighter with an egg, man. Right now, I'm so hungry. People might say it's lazy, just probably one, but I call it fly lice, you know what I'm saying? Looks so bomb. Here it is. That's a damn good bowl of rice right there. Got some chili. Excuse me. Ready to eat.
Yeah. The time right now is about 11:04, and I am back in my room, and that was a wrap for the day. Anyways, I'm gonna take a good little nap and then go back at it again, baby.
Anyways, thanks for watching. Make sure to like, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Yo! Oh, snaps. They got their signs up right here real quick. Coming soon. Fall SJ Restaurant Vietnamese Cuisine in Chino Hills. The project is coming along pretty nicely. Update, let's see what's going on. Okay, board right here, you guys are spraying it. All the ceilings are getting done. Got a cabinet guy in here. With some cabinets, all right. Going through in the air, out. Finally getting some light in here. I'm in here making it happen. Okay, putting a window in. Got Larry outside. Larry's outside somewhere.
I'm over here.
Okay. Just want to say what's up, Larry. Making it happen. Oh, snap. It's going down. And the doggy.